out for a muskie. Been moving a lot of fish, but raised a good one on that yesterday. Quickly becoming my favorite lure. Phantom softtail. I feel like this is going to be the story of fishing today. I don't think there's going to be a good spot unless I was on that side, because all the debris is coming towards me. It's no secret where I'm at. If you know K-Run, you know exactly where I'm at. Probably know there's fish here, so I'm not too worried about letting the word out on some secret hole of water. I just want to see a fish. It's so nice and open here. I like it. I'm friends with it on Facebook. I'm in some sketchy footing right here. So before I bail on this spot, I'm gonna see if there's a... Oh, I just had one hit. Oh my gosh, I just had one hit. He completely missed it. That was probably mid to high 30s. Ugh. Told myself, I was like, you're gonna see a muskie right here. And I was getting ready to bail on this spot. You know, the footing right there kind of had me sketched out, which doesn't look all that bad now, surprisingly, now that I had a fish hit. And I just had one miss. I don't know what I want to put on as a throwback bait. I'm probably gonna put this AC Shiner on though. Really, 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 really want that fish. So I will do the old AC Shiner. Well, let's leave the camera rolling. Just in case I fall in, make for some good footage if I survive. This is usually, you're not supposed to fish off this thing, but it is February. This place is closed. I've walked the bank to get here. I'm gonna fish. I didn't come all this freaking way to not fish. Just had one blow up on it. There's one following it. Gosh. That was a nice muskie. Thought he was aggressive. I got you. Oh boy. Good deal. Before dark. So freaking pumped. That fish hit that lure, I don't know, 6-7 times. Oh man, I love it. What a good night fishing. See y'all.